Liz ready for a bit of boxing?
You
It's Friday! Woo! Who doesn't love Fridays? It's amazing how much energy you get on a Friday.
Really?
Or is it just me? Okay! Let's do this. Feeling it today. All right, boxing hit. We're going to hit the core today, though. So we're going to do lots of shadow boxing. And then we're going to be hitting the core as well. We haven't had a proper core workout this week. So lots of up and down. We're going to stay with the 40 seconds work. So 40 seconds max work on our shadow boxing. And then we're going to be down or on the feet. It's a bit of a mixture. 20 seconds of core work, okay? So it's very much a question of how fast you can get down, how fast you can get up, okay? But again, you can go at your own pace, all right? So no worries. Just go at your own pace. Lots of energy. We've got 28 minutes today. 28 minutes, 7 rounds, 40 seconds, maximum effort, 20 seconds of core work, okay? These are going to be 4-minute rounds. We're going to build up our combinations as we go as well. So, that being said, we need to warm up. So let's jump in jacks. You need to strengthen that pelvic floor then. Right, let's go. Knees up, rolling the arms back. Nice and high. Good morning, Ange. Lovely to see your face on a Friday. What a beautiful day it is today,
pal. They are bringing the sun out.
Good. Still bloody freezing though. Right, rolling the arms forwards. Oh yes. Shoulders are on fire from yesterday. There we go. We need to keep them moving. The worst thing we can do is keep still. We've got to keep moving. That's it, stretch out the chest, up on the toes. And side rotations, up on the balls of the feet. Good, let's take it into big circles now, all the way around. You can do these warm-ups in your sleep now, I bet.
I do.
And reaching through the legs, up to the sky, stretch it out. Big stretch. Stretching into the weekend. Woo!
Far too much energy.
And kicking up the heels. Guess what's happening this weekend? Nothing! We're not going out. We're not even going out. There we go. Let's grab our skipping rope, skip it out. Side to side. Jumping forwards into a squat. Uppercuts backwards. Take it down. Jump it forwards if you've got the space, if not just on the spot. And then uppercuts backwards. Sink it down. One more. And let's go up on the toes, jabs and straights. Yes. Okay. Uppercuts. Lots of energy today. Just feel it coming through the tintinet. Feel those vibes. Okay. Let's get ready in our boxing stances. All right, pop you all on mute. Get yourselves ready. Woo! Let's do this. Okay, so first round one, we're just gonna start with a jab straight. These are going to be very similar combos to the combos we did the other day, but we've got core instead of body conditioning, okay? No burpees on a Friday. Right, okay. So round one, we're just going to start with a jab straight for 40 seconds. Then we're going to be down on the, we're not going to be down on the floor. Hands behind the head. We're just going to crunch left leg, bringing that left knee up to that shoulder, to that left elbow. Okay, we're going to stay on the left leg for the entire round, working those left obliques. Okay, are we ready? Start with the jab straight. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Jab straight. That's it. Pick up. Throw a little bit more. You can throw, have a rest, reset, and then throw again. And then, occasionally, you're gonna throw them continuously. So you've got 10 seconds. We got prisoner crunches, they're called. That's what I call them anyway. 3, 2, 1, hands behind the head. Left leg only, point that left toe. Bring it up. There, sideways, tilt that body, that's it. So we're going in a straight, that's the key, perfect. Straight line, don't need to bend forwards. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's add on a slip straight now. Jab straight, slipping onto that rear leg, then coming back with that rear power hand. Nice, jab straight, slip straight. There we go. Remember, pivoting on that back foot. Watch my back foot. Turn forwards, the same direction that you're punching. One, two, drop down, bang. Let's go. Left side crunches. There we go. See if you can get a few more in this time. A little bit more weight on that right leg so you keep your balance and you don't topple over. 3, 2, 1. Let's add on a roll now. Jab, straight, slip, straight, roll it under that straight arm. Let's go. Kick it up now. Oh yeah, who doesn't love a bit of Spice Girls on a Friday? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, roll. Jab, straight, slip, straight, roll. Five seconds, get ready to crunch it. 3, 2, 1, hands behind the head. Crunch it. Pick it up now, singles. Come on, team. Point that toe, Zoe. Keep that toe pointing down. There you go. Graceful, like a swan. 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's add on a double jab now. Jab, straight, slip, strike, roll. Double jab. Straight, hands up, popping up with a straight. Our exercise, not a surprise, prisoner crunches, right side. That feels a bit stiff, we need to loosen it off. Left side is cooked, right side is ready to go. So we're gonna start with that straight duck, popping up with a straight. Ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go, round 2. 1, duck, straight. Straight, duck, straight. So this isn't a slip, so you just drop straight down in a straight line and pop up. Straight, duck, straight. That last one is gonna be nice and powerful, nice and quick. 1, 2, bang. Pull it in and out. 3, 2, 1, right side. Prisoner crunches. Point that right toe. Get that knee up. Twist the body. Tilt the body. Like a little teapot. There you go. 3, 2, 1, let's go. We're gonna add on a jab now. Straight, duck, straight, jab. Straight, duck, straight, jab. Straight, duck, pop up with a straight. Finish with the jab. Yes, we keep it. Straight, duck, straight, jab. Yes, nice. Yes, perfect. Let's go a bit more, 10 seconds. Keep going, continue with punching now. 3, 2, 1, crunch it.
Side, option. You can keep your feet planted.
Lean back slightly and twist. That'll make it slightly easier. Make it slightly harder. Lift the feet off the ground. Even harder. Lengthen out. Ready? Round two. Let's go. Rear upper. Hook. Straight. Uppercut. Hook. Straight. Let's go forwards and backwards for this one. Punch your way out. Forwards. Backwards. Yes. Keep it on the spot if you want. If you can do your footwork nice, that'll be good footwork. Powerful hook, powerful straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop. Rush and twist, you've only got 20 seconds. And stay with the combo. You're not going down, just stay with the boxing. Keep moving though. That's it. Let's keep going with that combo. Up on the feet, let's go. Upper hook straight. Roll. Upper hook straight. Roll. 1, 2, 3. Add it on that rear hand. Roll. Hook straight. Roll. Stronger now. Attack. Come on. That's it, good work, Janice. Keep going. Nice. Three, two, one, down. Go for it. If you can lengthen out those legs, even better. Lean back so you feel it in the core. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now we're gonna add on a double rear uppercut. Let's go. Upper, hook straight, roll, finish on that double rear upper. Yes, you got it. Powerful, whip those hips around.
Okay, 5 seconds, are you ready? Up on your toes, guard up, let's go, double jab, slip.
This is simple combo. Throwing a lot of volume. High volume punches. Let's go. From that slip, go straight back in again. Don't reset. Yes, team. Nice, so we keep that elbow tucked in. 10 seconds, come on. That's it, and nice. Just get that head off the line. Drop that back knee as you slip over. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Alternating. V up, slip back. Left hand, right foot. Right hand, left foot. Try and keep the feet straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On your feet, let's go. Let's add on a straight now. Double jab, slip. Jab straight, sorry. Double jab, slip. We're adding on a jab straight, yeah, I know. Double jab, slip, jab straight. Double jab, slip, jab straight, yes, throw them hard. Nice, turn those hands over. 3, 2, 1, down, let's go. No rest. You got it, show me. Yes, team, really good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's add on a pushback now. Double jab, straight, pushback. There you go. Double jab, straight, pushback. So nicely double jab, straight. You know what I mean. Double jab, slip, jab straight, push off that front foot. Let's go. Nice, nearly there. Keep it going, come on. Continuous. And let's go. Last one. No, it's not the last one, is it? Not what I say, it's probably the last thing. 4, 3, 2, 1. Same combo, finish it. Double jab, slip, jab, stroke, push back. Punch combo. 1, 2, 3. Every time my hands are coming back to my chin, perfect, kidding. Lengthen out that hook. There you go. This is a mid-range, long-range hook. So we'll have our palms down for this one. One, two, there. Let's go on the floor. Lay flat. Bring the knees up to the chest. There you go, lengthen out. Crunch it. Imagine you're holding a ball between your hands. Bring the balls. Bring the ball forwards. Three, two, one. Let's go on your feet. Add in on another hook now. Jab straight, double hook. Let's go. One, two. There we go, this is it. Come on. Let's work now. One, two, double hook. You got it. We're gonna get ready to hold back. Five, four, three, two, one. Hold tight on the elbows. Elbows up to shoulders. If you feel like doing more, add those hips in. Side to side. Rock it. Yes. Five, four, three, two, one. On your feet, let's go. Jab, straight, upper, and on a straight. One, two, three, four. Fast hands now. Hands feet, come on, Kiwi. Looking good for 3 seconds. Come on, Ange. You've got this perfect technique. Yes. You can take the girl out of boxing clubs. Come on, Ange. Let's go. On the elbows. Side to side. Or just hold it still. Suck in the core. Suck in your belly button towards your spine. Let's go. Let's add on a duck. Jab straight, upper straight duck. One, two, three, four. Slide the hands up, head. Drop the knees. Going down in a straight line, perfect, Kiwi. Elbows in. Keep them tucked in. Nothing's getting through there. Come on, pick it up. 3, 2, 1, plank it. Hold tight. Let's hold it. Ready. Dip it, 10 seconds. Side to side. Yes, in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's add on a straight. Jab, straight. Upper straight, duck. Straight. Coming out of that duck, a power straight. Keep that chin down. You got it. Nearly there. Last part of the combo. Let's go, plank it. Last time. Come on, 10 seconds, hold it. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Suck in that belly button. 3, 2, 1, side to side. Made it to the final round. Are we ready for the grand finale? We've got a jab, straight, upper, four upper, sorry. Jab, straight, 1, 2, 3, 4. You know. Down on the ground, we're just gonna hold. We're gonna flip it over. This is like a backwards plank, really. On your bum, feet off the ground, straighten them out. Hands by the side, lean back, hold it. Called a hollow V hold. You're in a V shape. Ready? Let's go. Jab straight. Four uppercuts. Last round. Finish strong, guys. Let's do it. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Drive it into the chin, Kiwi. Lift it out. Those uppercuts a little bit. Punch yourself in the face. It happens. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Get ready for that hollow. Be cold. Coming up. Get your hands. jab, straight, one, two, three, four, lean, tuck, straight, let's go, the old favourite, jab, straight, four, up, tuck, tuck, straight, let's go, nail it, you've got 20 seconds, come on. Good work. friendly, reaching forwards, reaching as far as you can in front of you. Try and get those hands flat, walk them forward. Great work, everybody. All right, well, have a lovely weekend. Same timetable again next week, but I'll post on Instagram.
Perfect.
Have a lovely weekend. Bye all. Bye.